Payday 2 is a fun bank robbing game made by Overkill Software and published by Starbreeze Studios. In this game, you and three friends, you guessed it, have to rob banks. The only real downside about it is, well, it's not very realistic. So I decided to put my own little spin on things. So on September 1st, 2023, I decided to stream Payday 2 with my mask on. That's right, you heard me. On top of all that, every time I got flashbanged, I would flash myself in real life. Every time I got tased, I would shock myself in real life. And every time I had to pick up a bag, I would pick up one in real life. So sit back, grab a Capri Sun, relax, and watch me embarrass myself. This is Payday 2 with a twist. Bodie's Pool Repair. Hey, it's Mitchell over at Keel Street. The pipes, the ones you fixed, you know, they're leaking again. Sorry to hear that, sir. Send our guys over right away. I'm sorry. I had to do it. They call you 007, zero intelligence, zero skill, and seven chromosomes. You guys are mean. You guys are mean.
Can you set tan lotion, baby?
Did she call me babe?
And you should probably get us some weed, too.
You guys more weed? Oh, here we go, okay. I'll be putting my mask on in real life. Real quick, hang on. Wow, that's actually really small. Hang on. That's really small. I have to fix that. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh my god! I forgot to put on the gloves! I gotta put on gloves! I'm an idiot. So now, I'm all hoxed up. I'm like him in the game. Look, I got everything. What more could I be missing? Loving the DTF? I hope that means date time and for cost. Oh my god. I'm an idiot! I'm trying to move away in real life. Damn it! We're done. Yeah, I had a feeling. Why did I think to move my head as if I were to move away in real life? God, I'm an idiot. Take my mask off if I fail the heist. No way. No way, I'm not doing that. Dude, I donated $30 last stream to sing happy birthday to me, and you ended the stream early. Well, YouTube doesn't take donations, so there's no way that's possible. Unless I was on Twitch, and I wasn't on Twitch TV, so goes to show you. Guys, the mask is slipping off my head, and I can only see out of one eye right now. I can't even. Now it's slipping down and hitting both my eyes, so I don't know. No! No! No, I don't want to do it! Ah! You know, that hurt. That actually hurt. That hurt a lot. That hurt. You suffer for your work, you know? You suffer for your work. You have to get a call out every now and again. I know, I'm getting out of here. I'm not making any extra cash. This sucks. We did it! Ah! Oh, it feels so good to breathe! It feels so good to breathe. GG, I wish it was good game. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. I wish it was over.
Success!
Thank you.
my god! No, how does he get there? I got down! Well, you can see the redness on the screen. That's insane. Okay. Oh, he's holding his own. Oh, I gotta help him. I gotta help him. Let's go. Oh, he's going the long way. He's going the dangerous way. Ah, he shouldn't have done that. See? He shouldn't have done that. What are you saying? What is this chat room today? What are you saying right now? I can't even. This is the worst heist to read chat. This is the worst heist. Oh my god, there's so much to read. Give me one second. Okay. Would I rather cuddle with Joy, Sydney, or Pearl? Yeah, I think I would rather Bonnie. you could green screen me in with Sydney. Here, look. Sydney, my love.
They say there's Sydney. A connection between being creative Sydney, and crazy. Love. Do you believe that's true?
Get a move on. Why did I grab gasoline? He's out of the truck. Why did I grab gasoline? No, but I thought it was a very funny question. Thank you. Zonic, I can't really read. I can't read the names because they're squints. They're slits. I can't see very well. The mask. You have to give the Payday gang credit. You know, they I can't see out of this thing. What did you mean? I don't want to get tased! 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 Thank you. Oh my god. You see how that shut me off? Oh, they need help! They need help! They need help! Take one! Take one! What are you doing? Take one! Take one! They're for you! Take one! Look at how low you are! Fine, I'll take it. Fine. He should have taken one. Noob squad. Yeah, one's in jail. You want me to tell them noob squad in the chat? You actually want me to say that to them? Someone's gonna get mad that I did that. Oh, I should put these down first. Get in the thing! Let's go! I want to end this heist! I want to play the next one! And I got down. And I got flashed! I got flashed at the last minute! I got flashed at the last minute, so I have to... Ow.
Success!
Can I have someone drop kick me if a cloaker comes in kicks me? I should have thought of that. I didn't think of that. I didn't think that far ahead. And I think I'm frozen, by the way. I might have to restart the game. That sucks. Oh no, we were here. We're good. Already we screwed up, I think. No, he's getting the guard. Never mind. I'll give overkill credit though. No, I gotta put the mask on. This guy did fuck up.
I'm cuffed.
Okay, I gotta stay in here like this then. I'm cuffed. What can I do? Help! Help! Help me! Help! Help! Thanks. Thanks. I'm very fortunate. I didn't get tased once. Why did I say that? Now they said I'm gonna get tased. Shit. This one guy killed these two guys. What's going on in here? He took a taser for me. Wait, you took it for me? Oh shoot. Oh my god, this is so intense. No! I can't see in the game and I can't see in real life right now. I don't know what's going on. Oh. That was a rough one. Hang on. Oh. Okay. Alright, we're good. Ow, my hair! No! Son of a bitch, man! Ow! Is someone down? I can't see. I really can't see. I can't see. Is someone... Oh, okay. I can't see! No! Oh, this is gonna suck, by the way. This is gonna suck. I have to pick up that heavy 50-pound bag behind me every time I pick up a bag. Oh, this is gonna suck. I thought you were a hacker because of your prestige level. You know, I do kind of recall something like that someone definitely thought I was hacking because of my level. I do remember that. I don't know if it was you. But if it was you, I'm sorry for anything I might have said. I got flashbanged again. F*** my life. That hurts my freaking eyeballs. It's a blessing and a curse, because I hate it and I love it at the same time. No, I'm being tased! I just said it in the beginning. Okay. Here we go. I hate this thing. Okay. Ow. Ow, the mask is sliding off my body. Okay. I have it. I didn't pick up a bag yet! I didn't even pick up a bag yet! You need proof that it's 50 pounds? The sound that it made when it hit the floor wasn't enough? You need proof! I'll give you proof! I'm an idiot, I forgot. I got flash! This game! And I'm dead! What do I do if I'm dead? What happens when I... Wait! I don't think that's far ahead. What do I do when I die?
Throw it up in the air and catch it? You want me? I could do that. For that, I'm gonna throw it up in the air and catch it. Ready? Here, I'm gonna come down here. This is how tall I really am. Good game! Turn that off!
Success!
Everstorm, that is a really cool outfit, by the way. I must say, you were looking pretty handsome. Hey. Got anything going on later on tonight? I'm sorry, that was so weird. Why did I do that? An unsponsored sip from Vitamin Water Lemonade Zero Sugar. It's great.
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Oh, hey.
Who?
How are you?
Who is this?
Rusty, are you there?
Yeah, hey, are you a member in the chat room right now?
What chat room?
The live stream?
I'm one of your biggest fans.
YouTube.com/GameOn95?
That's right, yeah.
Live streaming Payday 2, but with a twist.
Yeah, I'm watching right now from my place in Idaho.
Oh, in Idaho.
Yeah, I just want to say I'm a big fan. I love Payday.
You love Payday, okay.
Okay,
thank you for calling in, caller. I'm going to have to let you go now.
Alright.
There are people leaving the game.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thank you, caller. Who was that? Who was that? I don't even know. No, I'm not going to stream tomorrow. I don't stream often, you know, because I'm not that big of a guy on YouTube or anything, really. It's tempting. I really would. I would love to stream every single day. I love interacting with people. I love talking to you know, chat. I love telling jokes. I just love to entertain. You know, I would love to that all day, but unfortunately, you know, the world doesn't work in your favor, so. Cam Soda next week? What is Cam Soda? What is? I feel like I should know that. What is Cam Soda? You're gonna make me Google it, aren't you? Wait. Live sex free cams, adult webcam, live pornography. Thank you, Bagel. Thank you. I needed that in my search history today. Thank you very much.
Life is pain. I hate.
What is going on? What's happening? Oh my god! I don't think we're gonna be able to do this one. Let's change this heist. Let's change this heist. We're not gonna be able to do that one. I'm sorry.
Failure.
Oh yeah, wait, I have to flash myself. Okay, hang on. I knew I was forgetting to do something. That's one. That's two. That hurts. Oh, Rick Harrison left. And I got flashed again. I hate that. I really do. Listen, I know it just looks like I'm pointing a flashlight to my eyes, but believe me, it hurts. It hurts a lot. So I go to a Comic-Con, right, and I dress up, maybe I have a picture of it, if I'm post-editing this, put the picture here. I dressed up as Foxton, you know, from this heist, from No Mercy, with the correct attire, with the right scrubs on. So, I was wearing this mask, in particular, this mask, right here that I'm wearing right now. And like it or not, yes, this is Houston's mask. However, this was Hoxton's mask first. So if I'm dressing up in all scrubs, before, and this was before this came out on Payday 2, by the way. I cosplayed this before No Mercy was out on Payday 2. Okay? So I was walking at Comic-Con, and I hear from behind me, "Oi, wanker, follow me. Oi, dickhead, follow me. Oi, something, something." Right? Or no, it wasn't oi. It was like, you know, "Dickhead, on me! Hey, fuckface, on me!" And I didn't know what was going on. So I turn around, and there are these other Payday cosplayers, which, by the way, were wearing all black. They were not wearing the correct colors. They were wearing... It was Dallas wearing a black suit, and Chains wearing a black suit. Like, the only person who wears black is Wolf and maybe John Wick. So I was like, "Do you not know where I'm from?" And he goes, "No, you're Houston, right?" I'm like, "I'm not Houston. This is Hoxton. I'm Hoxton from Payday the Heist. Have you never played Payday the Heist? You played Payday 2 and you had the nerve to dress up, but you don't study the material that you're dressing up as?" I don't know. It was such a weird story. I was with a friend of mine too, so. Common Hoxton W, yeah. No, oh, I ran right into it!
Ugh. I really can't see what I'm doing. Now, does that count? Does that count? Because I didn't see it, and I didn't hear it, but Hoxton did say, yeah, he did say flashbang, right? So it does count. Oh, it hurts. Wow, I ran over so much ammo, I didn't even need to get ammo. That's incredible. Oh my god. Oh no, are we all down? Damn it.
Failure.
Oh my god, I gotta put on the mask. Come on, Porky Pig! Mouse! Is that Mouse? That was Mouse! He just fell! He fell down from the roof! He fell down from the roof! He Oh no, 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 no. No! Is someone up? Someone up? Is someone up? How do we fail this one? No! How do we fail that one?
Failure.
Cause it's payday. Grab everything that you can. Payday and get it all to the van. Payday. I'm sorry, I don't know how I know that. W Music, you could be honest. Everstorm, you could be honest. I know. That was horrible. I just wanted to make a stupid little funny bit. That's all.
W bit at least. Do you think it was a W bit? I'm sorry. I just read that now. How many cops were in one? Editor, play that back. How many cops were in one cop? How many? That sounded... Oh, don't take that out of context. Don't take... How many cops were like, combined in one? Richard Hammond! It's Hammond! It's Hammond! It's Hammond! Hammond! Hammond's here! Hammond is here! Hammond! 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 Richard Hammond, I can't believe it. He's here from Top Gear. He's actually in my game. Hammond from Top Gear is in my game. I can't believe it.
Hello. Hello.
Hammond! That's the first thing he says is I sexually identify as a... That's so funny. And he's wearing Stig's mask. He's wearing Stig's mask. That's incredible. Tonight I kill a Russian gangster. Clarkson revs up his the Bugatti and May goes to custody.
20 seconds to go.
Top Gear. I just told Richard Hammond Top Gear now. Alright, I have to find that part for the camera. Okay, hang on. While we're here, I have to find that part. Oh, here it is. Okay.
Success.
Oh, I know why he's standing still. Yeah, I knew it. I knew he was gonna say that. I knew it.
Yeah, running.
Oh, the heist is starting. Oh. I gotta tell you. This is... To do this, this was very tiring. I'm... My forehead is killing me. I'll show you what the inside of this mask looks like, but it is... I couldn't go... What could I have done there? Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Hang on. Okay. I'll do it like this. This hurts. I can't, I gotta sit down. I'm running out of steam fast. I am not doing well. Cloak! Please, no, we have to get this.
Every time you want to turn left. Oh. Hey, we gave it our best shot. So this is the tiebreaker. This will be the tiebreaker. I dare you to stand up. I bet you have no pants on. And I've stood up at least 6 times. Okay? There's pants. I'm not Jerma, who plays in his underwear. I have a little more... Well, no, I respect Jerma. I can't say anything about him. Let's keep this one under the radar. My mask! My mask!
I'm a hideous, grotesque monster! Yeah, I might get caught right away, actually, because my detection risk is so high. Well, someone made it go loud. That's okay. That's fine. That's okay. Listen, it's alright.
Just don't fail!
I'm so glad I only had to use this once. Are you teabagging him? Don't teabag him! What are you doing? Okay, now watch this. Watch this. Bane loves to yell at us about killing civilians. See that? So Bane gets mad. He says, "Oh, don't kill any civilians. What are you doing?" That was a civilian. I mean, he wasn't a civilian, but he was an innocent. Let me get the bag. The bags are off. I can take that off. Ow! Hello, Danielle. You said that already. You just copied and pasted that, didn't you? Hey, well, hey, it's the first time for everything. I'm sorry to put you through the torture of going through this loud. Oh, we did it! We did it! Yes! I did more heist successfully than unsuccessfully in this game. Finally!
Success!
That's it. There he is in the screen there. Look. It did just like him. Thank you all. Thank you. all of you. Without any of you, this wouldn't be possible. Have a good night.